So after getting lost in Bahrain in amongst the oil wells, oil fields, I'm finally at the Tree of Life Visitor Center. This is just a remarkable tree that they've made a wee sort of tourist site out of it using an ice cream van here. It's famous because it just hasn't died. It survived in the desert for so long. It's a tree of life. Let's have a look at it. I think touch it for luck. Still alive. Tree of Life.